What up, everybody? It is Ryan. Welcome back. FIFA 14, the career of Mr. Diego Silva on the Columbus Crew on loan from the Seattle Sounders going against the New England Revolution. Let's jump right on into this bad boy. See what crazy drill they have us doing with a referee known as Derek Milborough. I'm gonna guess this. I would've guessed the passing. Now see, the thing I wanna know is why isn't it me on the goalie? I don't know how to jump, but alright. Yeah! Thank you! See, this is just cheap. Like, it's literally going right at me. Yeah! On the best. Oh, it still went in. Oh, now I don't know where it's going. Oh, yeah! Oh, damn. All right. Touché, sir.
Hello and welcome to Major League Soccer.
What up, bro?
Today, it's Columbus Crew.
Oh, rocking the yellow.
New England Revolution. Your commentary team.
Well, at least I'm going to be able to find MLS the people on my team quite easily. I'm freaking highlighters out here.
Describing the action with the considerable assistance here of Alan Smith.
Looking forward to this one.
It's in. It's a goal. Wasn't offside at all.
Judged by the officials as offside, looked clear enough. It is offside. It must have been very close, but you know, if it's offside, it's offside.
Yeah, and they only get one chance at it, and more often than not, they do get pretty close to being right.
The Columbus Crew. Did this crew do for you, Alan?
It's going to take a bit of a turnaround in their form to get back where they should be in one of those playoff positions. They've been disappointing this year.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Oh!
Still in play here.
Damn, that was close.
Oh, in goes the cross. Defender really not challenged by the cross in the end. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Tony Charney.
Do we know that guy? There you go.
Tackle in.
Okay. Oh, alright, alright. Throwing for them. Just in case they're going this way. I'm ready. Oh. I'm ready.
Into the face of the opposition. And hits it. And the block there.
Dang.
Stopping a goal, I think. Rowe.
Yeah.
Sword. Rowe. This is a guy who really is on top of his game at the moment. And
Diego Fagundes.
Probably his first name on the team sheet.
Yeah, I would imagine so. And the opposition, I'm sure, would have spoken a lot about him in the dressing room beforehand. A danger man.
Super skills.
Wow. That was impressive.
Silva. The defender's come in well here. Timed his approach and got the ball.
To the goalie! The goalie! Any day now, there you go. And kablams!
Higuain. Into the attacking third. Brilliant opening!
Oh! Damn it!
And the shot's off. Great play by the keeper, but still a chance. He committed himself here. There wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. Fabulous clearance. Sanchez. Could be a goal. And the shot.
Oh!
And put it away beautifully.
Good job, guy. Where's he at? There he is! I'm clapping.
It's a great goal from a very good team.
Yeah, and I think their midfielders, Martin, they are a class above the opponents today. We've got to hand it to this boy.
We are kind of poning him right now.
Exactly where to position himself in the box.
And the score is 1-0. Gone in strongly. The opposition back off, they could be in trouble. And the ball gets to here. Here's the shot.
Ah, wide.
Oh, he's had a crack here.
Well, it was all about making the right connection.
Worth a shot.
Couldn't quite manage it.
Got an away team that have come here in very good fettle. 11 points in the last 5 league games.
Yeah, they've got a good spirit about them, and they've certainly got good character in this side.
Row.
Went to go for like the little steel type thing, and all of a sudden I had the friggin' ball, so I shot it, or attempted to shoot it.
That was a foul. The referees allowed the game to go, and he's entitled to do that. Here's a chance to attack. Good tackle.
Oh! Thought I was gone. That's out. That's out.
Knew exactly where he wanted to head.
That's back up to the guy who threw it in. He should have done that, man. They missed an opportunity. Get away, bro. Get away, bro. Yes!
Well, it is the modern thing, isn't it? With so much pace.
Look at that tugging on me.
Counter-attacking like this, it's thrilling to watch.
That goal sucks. That was a crappy shot.
With the pace that they have got on the counter, they were impossible to stop there.
And it's 2-0 here. Smith. The defender's done very well there to stop the cross. They've got a player to take the throw in this attacking area.
All right. Go deep. No, that's a little deep. I'll take that though. Oh, I hit him right in the face.
Decisive save. He's gone for goal.
Oh.
The chance for a second, but the goalkeeper on top form this time.
Yeah, and it was great anticipation. He knew what the shot.
Remember, finesse shot, finesse shot.
Juan, a good hello. In really good challenge here. Gavin,
all right, half time.
2-0.
All right,
score at the halfway mark.
So we reach half time with the score 2-0. Let's take a look at the highlights from the first half, and then we'll be back over to your commentary team for the rest of the match.
You know, just let them go so then they can get all their players down there. So when I go for a counterattack, they have less players. Whoopsies.
Oh,
that would have been freaking perfect.
Higuain. Sanchez.
In a goal.
Man, if they passed it to me the first time I called for it, that would have been perfect.
Smith.
I was wide open.
As they're going for a fourth consecutive victory.
And they've defended well during that
period.
I think they'll have to do that here, away from their own ground.
Marshall. Silva.
Kick it up there. Didn't mean to do that. Well, that's okay.
Here comes a substitution for the away team. Rowe. Soars.
Oh.
Got the challenge.
You guys aren't going to score if you just keep holding the ball like this. I mean, our goal's way down, you know, the other end of the field.
He tried to find his man.
The other end of the pitch.
Put the ball into touch. Substitution from both camps.
Substitution.
Okay.
No.
Able to make the save.
It's all I know. It's all I know. Did that say we only had 31% of possession?
Judge it like that. He can play the advantage.
We're just hardcore counterattacking.
Sanchez. Nice touch.
That's
what it was. Great chance. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly.
Oh.
Straightforward stop from an effort from a long, long way out.
All right. No big deal. Uh-oh. No! Look at the defense. Corner kick.
It's a corner.
It's a corner, corner, corner. Cornucopia.
There's going to be a change for both teams here.
Where am I at? I'm over here. And... out of play.
Because he did his bit.
A goal kick.
They put the hours in on the training ground to get to that part where the player had a chance, but he just didn't complete it.
Gavin. Trying to widen
what?
The approach here.
Oh, it went out. Okay.
Out for a throw-in.
So he was outside? Outside. Offside?
Rowe. He came across absolutely determined to get that ball.
Out. Oh, nice. That's impressive. It's quite impressive, Mr. Guy, whoever you are. Oh, we got that all done, or not.
Strong.
Throw him.
Stamina. Brilliant team man.
Well, he's the complete player, isn't he? He's been wonderful.
It's a good position, it's a chance.
The goal is gone.
Awarded in the end.
What?
Despite the referee trying to play.
Penalty kick, maybe?
That's going to be a yellow card.
Oh, it was out there, okay. So free kick.
None of any complaints.
It's a headed effort.
Oh, what a save. Oh, a goal.
Sensational strike there for the goal.
Oh, the ball's fallen to him there. It's just like a video game, isn't it? The way it's landed at his feet.
Oh, that's funny.
This goal.
Man, we had both heading chances.
And up on the scoreboard here,
he was the guy who headed it both times.
And it's Williams. Well, here comes a substitution for the away team. That passing is top class.
Top class.
He went in well.
That wasn't top class. That's what that
Marshall.
Was.
Goal news from Philadelphia.
It's the second goal for Portland Timbers. 8 minutes remain. 2-0.
Cheers, Alan.
That's funny, we have 8 minutes remaining as well. Not including stoppage time.
Can they hold on here? The fans are doing their best to give them the support. The opposition are doing their best to ruin the day.
They are. I mean, the natural instinct is to drop back and try and defend what you've got. It might be a costly method, yeah. That.
Goalkeeper is there for him, and he's played it to him. Soars. Guy. Rowe. Good strong challenge.
I'm offside. And I'm not going to get to the ball anyway.
And he will be adjudged offside here. Close, but
well, who cares? It went out.
Timed a little bit better. They've got to do it to try and get themselves back into the match. Trailing at the moment. But an extra forward, it could make the difference. Oh, yeah,
uh-oh.
He's got to gamble. Here's the chance.
Oh! Late
goal, and they're back in the game. Real resistance by a side that refused to be beaten.
Well, they did say they got to add an extra attacker, and
just will not lie down.
Look at that. It worked.
Maybe they can get a winner.
Silva.
Yes!
No time
yeah!
Looking good.
Are you kidding? Like I didn't hit a button. Why did it skip the replay? That was freaking gorgeous.
Accurate cross.
Well, it's a good ball in, and the way he's lost his marker there, it's a really smart finish.
Finley.
Yeah, baby.
A thrilling game here, and it's finished 3-2.
That was crazy.
Well, they played very well when they had the ball, which wasn't that often. But they played even better when they didn't have the ball to stop the opposition.
I can't believe that last cross for the goal. Oh, my goodness. We got to see the replay of that. That was beautiful.
I leave you the full match highlights, and until next time.
That was absolutely beautiful.
See you soon.
Where are my highlights? Highlights. Not trying to watch Twilight. Really? Okay, thank you. Here we go. Boom. That's not a miss. That was a save. Don't know why they were saying, oh, miss. Well, clearly wasn't a miss. You have a serious problem. You're saying that was a miss. That's me hitting the dude right in the face. That was awesome. It didn't even show anything there. Alright, here we go. Look at this. Boom! Kablams! Oh, so perfect. So perfect. Alright, guys, that is where we end this episode. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Remember to leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe if you guys want to see more. Peace.